I was hoping this would be a happy ending.